traffic on Oboverman Square, Ababava, Supler Road and adjoining streets were at a standstill while the protest lasted. Officials of BEDC could not enter or leave their office as the entrance and exit gates were sealed by the protesters. Leaders of organized labor in Edo State said the picketing of BEDC, which is in line with the directive of the national body of the organized labor, was to kick against the new electricity tariff introduced by the Nigeria Electricity Regulatory Commission. It was also to draw attention of stakeholders in the power sector to a subsisting Federal High Court order restraining NEC from increasing electricity tariff until electricity distribution improves.
The bid and its government actually went ahead to increase 8 by 45%. That's why the entire State of Federation are actually working against it and sealing up all BDC, all just discover offices in the entire Federation.
They promise to give meters free, and they promise they will be constant power. You don't sell what you don't have.
It was also clear that no meter, no billing. But right now, what you have is estimated billing, and we are saying no to it.
NEC, in conjunction with the discos, increased electricity tariff indiscriminately without following due process. Following due process means that there is a law guiding the power sector, which is the Power Reform Act, which means that they are supposed to consult with consumers and stakeholders before they increase the electricity tariff, which they never did.
Others said the increase in electricity tariff means more hardship for electricity consumers, especially for operators of small-scale businesses.
We are joining millions of poor electricity consumers to say no to hike in electricity tariff.
The government has turned the people, the masses, to ATM machine. We pay for light, they give us darkness. We are saying no. We will not agree to pay that tariff.
I'm a shoemaker. I have my handwork. I don't have light to do my work. I always buy fuel to fuel my work because of this tariff issue.
We've been advocating before now for people to learn handwork, and this handwork, we need light. So there's no money, nothing is working for anybody because there is no light.
Reacting to the picketing, Head Corporate Affairs, BEDC, Mr. Tayo Adekunle, said the nationwide protest over the new electricity tariff was unnecessary and illegal, especially when the BEDC has proposed 2.7 billion naira as investment in procuring meters for consumers in Edo, Ekiti, Ondo and Delta states.
With this new tariff, it's still more higher, so that means the new tariff regime is well thought out and supposed to be a cost-reflective one to enable the discos improve their network, do more metering, and improve their services.
There was security presence within and outside the BEDC office, Edo State House of Assembly, and other critical facilities.
For the protesters, this protest can be summarized in two words: no light, no pay. Reporting from the Oboverman Square, I am Kingsley Uchebu.